snowman was a jolly, happy soul. With a corncob pipe and a button nose and two eyes made out of coal.
Frosty the Snowman is a fairy tale, they say.
He was made of snow, but the children know how he came to life one day.
There must have been some magic in that old silk hat they found.
For when they placed it on his head, he began to dance around.
Hi, this is Frosty. Do you guys have any snow at your house? I've got some here, but it's getting old and dirty, and I probably won't be around long because it's starting to warm up, and slowly, I will just melt away. So if you've got some snow, get out there and build a snowman, and Frosty will come right on back. Goodbye.